happened with Balder?
He just knocked on our door.
Balder of Asgard just knocked on your door?
Yeah, he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what you are.
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was on it before by then.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
Yeah, that's quite interesting.
Like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up, you'll see. Getting around moose pools a cinch. Long as you don't end up cooked.
Oh, almost forgot. Brock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh! Why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why. You know why.
Quiet. No more of this.
Know what? Sorry I brought it up. Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. You're family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made. The weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad...
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be?
Wow. It's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cool. Considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Another one.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Look, Roger!
It'd be nice to find some incense just once. The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
It is not the time for this.
Aw.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Right side! Watch out! I'm ready!
You're moving a bit slow! Watch your leg!
Careful!
Another gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
Be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Oh!
This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Ugh!
This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Go!
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Ah!
Follow me, Atreus. It begins.
Here we go.
Hellwalker!
There's the way through! Keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voices.
Never seen one of those before. They look like they're
ready?
Ready! Another sword. I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready.
Lightning! awful pests.
Almost ready. How many of these there are?
Oh,
it's six. The voices.
Ready?
Ready. How many of these there are? It's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready.
Do not their order. Undo!
Careful!
Nightmares, go! What awful pests!
Watch out! How many of these there are?
Oh,
it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready.
How many of these there are?
Oh, it's six.
Ready?
Ready.
What awful pass!
How many of these there are?
Ready?
Ready.
Another sword. I wonder how many of these there are.
Oh, it's six.
The voice is six.
So who are those two men with Balder? Are they really the sons of Thor?
Aye, Magni and Modi. Two bigger twits you won't likely find in the halls of Asgard. They'll do anything their uncle puts them up to.
They are fools?
Well, dangerous fools, to be sure. When they work together, they're formidable. But too often it's a petty competition. Terribly strong, even as children. I remember the time Hrungnir the Brawler fell upon Thor.
Another time, Head.
Aww.
Let's look at what we know. Balder is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
You all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going! What will it be? some bitch.
Now, what else do I want to tell you? Thank you.
down there. So what was it like when Odin and Freya got married?
The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. Oh, he won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice he would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Freya could have been happy, but he only wanted her magic?
Aye. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
Looky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Unvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake. But then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring.
Unvari had all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools, and one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Unvari with you and go have a look-see. They're real nice for you. Don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Unvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Seen one of those before. They look like they walked straight out of hell.
Invari says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds...
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy. Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted. It's that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Ah!
A Soul Eater.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Atreus, here!
Trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it.
Here we go!
workshop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Focus up, boy!
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Keep him?
We will talk to the Blue One.
I think you got him.
Find that hammer?
Here. The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah. Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Hey, Brock. Could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock? See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Gunno! Boy, you ask a lot of questions. To work it is. Maybe next time.